me here. Kilchoman. Kilchoman is an Islay, I-S-L-A-Y, not Islay, Islay. And Kilchoman is the first distillery to open in Islay in about 125 years. So this is a record breaker. And the production on this is very small. It is almost a cottage industry. He does his distilling on this in an old farmhouse. Now, being an Islay, it is going to have your Islay flavor, a little bit on the smoky side, a little bit on the briny side. You're going to get that definite seaside flavor. But this is a young Islay single malt whiskey, so it's going to have a freshness in it that's quite refreshing.
Oh, okay.
This is their winter 2010 release, which is just perfect because of the lightness in this Islay. This would be a perfect springtime Islay single malt whiskey.
And how would you serve it?
This one I would serve it just neat,
okay.
Glass, maybe a couple of drops of water.
Okay. And why the water, Joel?
The water breaks up the surface tension and allows all these lovely flavors and aromas to come forward. I recommend using our nosing glass, which I think you and I have touched on before in a previous video.
And the water you use is tap water?
Absolutely not.
Okay.
I use bottled, chilled, non-sparkling water. And why not tap water, they ask? Because tap water's got chlorine. And maybe you would like chlorine with your single malt, but I don't particularly care for it that way.
Okay.
Thank you. That about wraps it up. And as before, always drink responsibly. Heritage Wines and Liquors, 7475 East Arapahoe Road. Tastings, Friday, 3 until 6, Saturday, 1 until 4. Bring a photo ID, please, and thanks for stopping by.
How much for the Kilchoman, just in case we didn't mention
it? Oh, didn't I mention that?
Well, I'm not sure.
It's a bargain at $56.99.
Hooray for Hollywood!